That's two, three, and then I need three. You can do that. That works. Right, but then the next two times, it just does it twice. It does it like once with him only, and then twice with everybody in on it, and then I start singing. We do that two times, right? We do like that before the verse. And then the last time we go back to the beginning part, except, you know what I mean? Like the tambourine. So in other words, it's like a four count on the first, and then on the second, it's a, you know, so it's like you always have the verse. Four count verse, two count verse, two count verse, four count, and then the last verse, and then we go on the coda part, right? She's a day, wait, whatever, day, we can coda where it says it four times.
All right.
So we'll get it. You and I think, you know this.
Pretty much. He says that you know it
a little bit.
And then there's that one part where they just hang out on beat.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah, there's that. I mean, I'm not even mentioning that. You're right. We got it.
That's my solo.
I think we're going to get it. You want to run through it?
Yeah, let's try it.
So it's starting off with BR from PR.
Yeah. Woo!
Try the D.
the best time we played it.
I know. I'm
finally starting to pick up that goddamn bass line.
I like what Nico was doing with the tambourine part.
Yeah, that was dope. I remember he went in to play the...
Basket Case, that came out good. So.
Yeah.
What's the name of that drummer?
The Santana song?
Oh, what do you call him, huh?
Yeah, was the kind of, because I didn't want to play.
You need percussion to it.
I was going to do it with a hybrid like that.
Yeah.
guys, as far as I'm concerned, whatever we do, as long as whoever the best person is for that song, do it.
Exactly.
I don't give a shit. But we all need to be critical of that person. If they can't do it, if somebody can do it better, then that person needs to do it better.
Yeah.
That's
it. I grew up in the 90s, man. Nirvana covered that shit. It's in my blood now. You probably grew up with the Bowie version, right?
Yeah. Which I think actually, believe it or not, I Kurt Cobain introduced me to that.
Okay.
Yeah. I mean, I was living in Portland, Oregon at the time, and he's from Seattle, and he...
That's the vibe.
But, yeah, you'd love it, my friend. I gotta tell you, like, you'd love Portland. I don't know what it's like now, but everything's weird.
Yeah, everything's
still fine.
But of course.
As long as I don't, I'm gonna be mindful of this shit. I mean, I gotta. No, probably not. Let me stay.
You're gonna sing this.
I'm standing right here. Yeah, yeah, please. No, hey, you sing this too?
No.
I keep looking at that clock, and I realize that's not even an accurate clock, is it?
Well,